heading into the tournament, it was really all about a fresh start for us. We kind of, you know, tore up the old calendars, tore up everything, coming off two losses, something that we hadn't experienced in a while, winning 17 straight, 16 straight in league games. Just about, you know, starting fresh and really approaching this tournament as a three-game season. And we've taken care of the first two games, and now it's just a matter of finishing it up on Monday. We've guarded really well the first two games. We haven't shot it particularly well. Hopefully we're saving that for Monday night. But we've been really locked in and focused on the defensive end, and we think if we can do that, we'll give ourselves a chance to win. Know that it's going to be a battle on Monday with Wesleyan, and it's just a matter of being locked in and focused for 40 minutes and trying to play with a little bit more energy than they'll bring. I expect a hard-fought physical game, and we wouldn't want anything different than that. We have to guard well. I think we've got to be really locked in defensively for 40 minutes, but I think it also comes back to us making shots. Nobody guards better than Indiana Wesleyan across the country. Their scheme, their philosophy is all about making you make outside shots. And we're going to have to be able to shoot the ball well on Monday to give ourselves a chance. I know Coach Brooks is going to have them prepared. I've said it before, I don't think that we'll face another team that will be more prepared than what Wesleyan will be on Monday. So it's just a matter of execution, and then having the confidence and trusting your work, that the work you've done since September, since October, all summer long on your own, just having that confidence and knowing that when you step up and shoot, the ball is going to go in. You know, anytime you can win a championship, it's special. This season has been special for, you know, Lake, Jay, Brew, but all the way down the line to all our kids. We've come a long way in 3 years, but anytime you have a chance to win a championship, it's special because you just never know if you're going to have this opportunity again. You know, we'll work our tails off to recruit and find the right kind of pieces for this program, but when you have a special season, you don't want to let opportunities like this slip through your fingers. So we're gonna come out on Monday and give it everything we have, and like we know Wesleyan will do the same. So I expect a nail biter down to the end, and you know, hopefully we can come out on top.